The matchup in the finals of the NJCAA D2 Region 20 Volleyball Tournament was the one most expected and everyone looked forward to. A battle between the two top seeds, the top-seeded MC Raptors and the second-seeded Nova Nighthawks. The two had met earlier in the season, and in that one, the Nighthawks took the Raptors to five tough sets, the only team able to extend the Raptors to five sets all season. MC took the lead off the opening serve on an Anya Chepernova kill from the back line, but Nova quickly tied it at two and then later took a 10-8 lead on an Audrey Bartles kill. But MC tied it at 12 when the Nighthawks couldn't handle Keyshawna Fenwick's serve and then took a 16-15 lead on a nice kill by Keturah Gregory, before eventually stretching it to 19-16. But Nova battled back to tie it at 22 on a well-placed ball by Lauren Havel, and then took the set 25-22 on two straight kills to lead one set to none. Nova took a quick lead in the second set, but MC tied it at three on an Isabel Nelligan kill from the wing. But Nova surged back in front, and after Havel powered through the Raptor block, Nova was up 9-6. Moments later, another kill pushed the Nova lead to 13-7, and after an MC hitting error, their lead was up to 16-8. A Nelligan kill momentarily stopped the run, but Nova was playing too well to be stopped, and after a double block on an MC attack put them up 23-13, they closed out the set to take a commanding 2-0 lead. MC really had their backs against the wall now. The dream season was slipping away. So they dug deep in the third. A Fenwick's finesse kill and a Huss ace quickly put the Raptors on top 5-2. A Nova error made it 7-2 MC. And then after a nice Thiessen dig and an on-target Huss set led to a Nelligan kill, MC's lead was up to 11-6. And then some great Raptor work at the net on two consecutive attacks extended their lead to 13-7. A Chepernova kill made it 18-9 MC, and then Gregory got into an act with a beautifully placed kill, 21-11 MC. And then MC took the set to stay alive when Nova couldn't handle a Chepernova serve. Still down 2-1, MC took an early 3-2 lead in the fourth set on a Chepernova kill, increased it to 5-3 after a nice Chanel Samford dig led to a Nelligan kill, and then upped it to 10-5 after an ace from Alex Salas on a tough deep serve. The Raptors then pushed it to 14-9 on another big kill from Chepernova, but Nova battled back, and another put away from Havel cut the MC lead to 16-15. And then when MC couldn't beat the block at the net, Nova took their first lead of the set. A Nova ace pushed the Nighthawks' lead to 20-17, and then a huge kill from Brittany Conister put MC on the brink and upped the Nova lead to 22-18. And then, when Nova won one last battle at the net, that ended it as the Nighthawks upset the Raptors to take the Region 20 championship and punch their ticket to Nationals. So a dream season comes to an abrupt and jarring end for the Raptors. But oh, what a season it was. 28-1 overall, a Maryland JUCO championship, the first ever for the program. An undefeated regular season mark of 26-0, the first MC volleyball team in history to finish the regular season undefeated. And a tight but tough loss in the regional finals. And let's hope that's not what people remember most about this team. Let's remember all they accomplished, how hard they played, the joy they took from and gave to the game, and the pride they made the Montgomery College community feel. Congratulations, Raptors. You gave us all you had and then some. For the Raptor Report, I'm Michael Brown.